Jenny was my best friend. Went away one summer, came back with a secret she just couldn't keep. The child inside her was just too much for her, so she cried herself to sleep. And she made a decision, some find hard to accept. Too young to know that one day she might live to regret. But I would die for that, and just to have one chance to hold in my hands all that she had. I would die for that. So much, a husband that I love, so why do I feel incomplete? With every test and checkup, we're told not to give up. He wonders if it's him, and I wonder if it's me. And all I want is a family, and like everyone else I see. And
just to have